I think I told you quite clearly that you not only had to get the blueprints, but eliminate the target too. You screwed up, Jack. Sort it out. Otherwise, you won't be seeing your daughter anytime soon.
Is he still alive?
There's a pulse, but he needs help.
There's no time. Leave him.
Are you crazy? He'll die here.
Better him than us.
Where is my daughter? Answer me!
Thank you.
target has escaped. I warned you, but you did not listen. My people are dying, and it's your fault. What a pity that your daughter has to pay for her father's mistakes. Goodbye, Jack.
Oh my God! No!